Alright, let's see what we can come up with. So it sounds like that volume got really loud, like maybe how hard I did it, so... kind of 808 we want to put on this. So. Crazy right here. Let's see. Now what I'm trying to do is like cut some of this EQ here just so it make it sound a little cleaner. I'm not mixing it at the moment, but see a big difference of how that sounds like. Never put it on your master track, everybody. Never do that. Too ugly right there.